Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was wrong like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me?
Hey, are you tired of being attacked by zombies?
Yeah.
Don't you wish you knew how to survive a zombie attack?
Yeah.
Well, now you can learn with Surviving Zombie Attacks 101. First, you're going to need
a gun, duct tape or rope, a katana, a younger sibling, gasoline, and a lighter.
Okay, we're all set. Step one. Learn a zombie by using a younger sibling. Step two. Get to higher grounds if you can to avoid contact. Step three. Make sure you have some form of protection at all times.
Not that kind of protection!
I mean, like this.
Slayer. Killing spree. Game over.
Step four. While the zombie is incapacitated, jump down from your perch, tie it up with rope or duct tape, and make sure to cover its mouth. Sever the head from the body. Easiest way to do this is using a katana.
Gained the lead. Lost the lead.
Step six. Light the remains on fire.
Well, is that it?
Basically.
Well, what else is there?